brought back in by Vanek. Detroit's first shot came 6:02 into the game, and away comes Kyle Palmieri with speed. Cuts back. Palmieri still with it. Scores. It's a shorthanded goal, his 12th of the season, and it's 2-0 New Jersey.
The Devils with better speed. The back pass, nobody there because they were in the middle of a line change. And Palmieri, with three Red Wings back there, finds a way to freeze Carl and slide it underneath him. Goes to his forehand as Cronwall was tripped up by himself, but it hit the left pad in the net. She goes. So, boy, oh, boy, that is just tough to take.